Yes, I was wanting to make sure. If I was a guest visiting someone in a hotel and they had property maintenance that was not upkept and I fell in through a sewer breakage, who is responsible for that? They had the guest sign a waiver saying people that were checked in were not responsible for any injuries on their property, but just visiting, would I be responsible? Because I had to go and get emergency care.
You were at a hotel, you said?
Yes.
Okay. If you were at that hotel and you weren't a trespasser, then yes, potentially you could have a claim against them. Again, you would maybe be an invitee, maybe a licensee in that situation, but they basically owe you a duty to keep their premises safe and to warn you of known dangers. And if they knew that sewage grate, I believe is what you said, was not operating right, not staying put, and they failed to fix that, then yes, you could potentially, you know, have a lawsuit against them for that claim.